So let us see how we can solve the previous numerical. In previous numerical, already we calculated first state equation for x1 dot in terms of x2. Now let us see how we can define a second state equation, that means for x2 dot in terms of x1 and x2. Already I have told you KCL equation at node A. I have told you IC is C dBc by dt. So we have C dBc by dt equal to minus IR minus IL. We know IR is not a state variable. Therefore, we will eliminate IR according to IR equal to VR by R, but VR is also not a state variable. But from diagram we have seen VR equal to BC, so we have value of IR as BC by R. Let us put the value of IR in this equation. So we have C dBc by dt equal to minus BC by R minus IL. We know IL is my first state variable, BC is my second state variable. So we can write dBc by dt equal to minus BC by RC minus IL by C, or second state equation is given by x2 dot equal to minus x2 by RC minus x1 by C. So this is my second state equation. Now two state equations, first and second, can be combined into a single matrix state equation according to x1 dot x2 dot equal to state variables. We have x1 and x2. Now let us see how we can define matrix A. We can define matrix A according to coefficients of x1 and x2 from first and second equation. So in first equation, coefficient of x1, we know it is 0. Coefficient of x2, we have 1 by L. So in matrix A, in first row, first element becomes 0, second element becomes 1 by L. Similarly, from second equation, coefficient of x1t minus 1 by C, coefficient of x2t minus 1 by RC. So in second row, first element becomes minus 1 by C, second element becomes minus 1 by RC. So this is my single matrix state equation. And equation is of the form x dot t equal to axt. Already I have told. This matrix will define the value of matrix A. So with the help of this equation, or with the help of first and second equation, we can define a state equation for the given circuit. according to physical variable method. So we can say, if we reverse the currents assumed in previous examples, then we get a different state space model. So state space model of a system is not unique. This is main drawback of state space analysis or state variable analysis. I am repeating, if we reverse the currents assumed in previous examples, then we get a different state space model. So we can say state space model of a system is not unique. This is main drawback of state variable analysis. So thank you.